because we'll have the most diverse and well-educated population of young people who can think in many different ways and not in lockstep according to this.